trustworthy.
Exhaust pipe, yeah.
Just block it.
Yeah. And then you press that and it opens it up. She's straight through.
Well, I remember the scary always sounded verbally, so yeah. He must have his button on all the time.
Well, that's what I was saying. That's how I start the jetty forward. Hit the key, press the button.
Rum! Oh, that feels good.
Well, I thought if I did this, you'd have to read the notes. Whereas if you do this, just follow him.
I think I'll leave a bit of a gap.
Beautiful.
I saw it at 144. But I'll slow down straight away.
Yeah, I saw that.
Well, if I was doing it, he must have been doing it.
Yeah, he was on the brake straight away too for quite a while. Overcompensated. Now that's a beard.
That's a, yeah. I bet he rides a bike. Something about bikers and beards.
Now,
he's making a stop, you little bastard.
Yep, stop. Go. he's got some power, hasn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Stop. Go. 35k transit for a 6k stage.
35 for a
35k transit and then 6k's the next stage.
And that's. And then, the Smoker.
Yeah, then I think Evelyn, we go to Smoker. Yep, Evelyn to Ravenshoe for lunch. And then Palmerston and down, mate.
No Smoker. We got
no Smoker today. Ask for our money back when we paid it. That would be a straight on. This is a turn left.
Yeah, mate, it is coming through now, mate. We've got them all.
Yeah. Shit, brave bloke to park your car there, son.
What are you going to do though? It is what it is, mate.
Well, the other wheel's compensated.
Yeah. You only need two on the road. Just saying before about, you know, cars having a reputation, and the people that own them think they're great, and they'll tell you how great they are, and then the problem is you can buy it and find out it just doesn't suit you. So I was saying to Chris before, I had one of those homologation and special two-door STIs, super lightweight things.
Mm-hmm.
It was a bloody awful car. Yeah, now they're worth about 200 grand.
Just like that?
Yeah, I sold it for 28, I think. About 8 years ago. That was when my missus was really crook, and she didn't want Michael driving it. So she said, you need to sell that before I go. Yes, dear. Reputation and that, but it just wasn't a nice car. It was so soft, it was designed to have a cage in it.